You know that tall kid, Kyle? He's annoying.
Kyle McCullough, yeah. He's cool. He's cool. I like Kyle. Bye. Yeah.
Who's he hanging out with?
I don't know. He's kind of just like there, you know what I'm saying? No. I am a strategic player now, Jaden. Huh? I'm good at this game. And I love that you. Honestly, I'm gonna. I hate that. I hate that so much. Jane, turn it down, please.
Honestly.
Oh shit. A lot of people are jumping out. Holy God. Bro. Look how many people are jumping out. I'm just a kid, short. Each day I like them more. I'm just a story. I'm Caillou, Caillou, I'm Caillou. Stream until I win. Gotta kill him. Shit. Two people up there, they can fight it out. I just want more loot. People shooting. I do not like him. I do not like him. Thank you. Somebody dancing. Shit, hurry. Grab your shit. I do not want to be here. I hear a chest. Yay. I don't want to be here. I'm gonna go around and just absolutely fuck off. For real, I do not have like anything. I've been fucking those and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. da 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 da. You need to be careful not to sure nobody is looking at me. Alright, I need to go to the right a bit. All that broccoli! And I love that you. Oh, yes. They are, but it's not the best. It'll do. Ooh. Well, let's see. All that broccoli. I feel safer. I'm feeling all that broccoli. Bitch, why you lie to me? I want to go in a place and, like, set up shop, like, camp. Where's the nearest place I can get? Probably across that bridge. Do not like this bridge? Yeah, I do not want to be near this bridge. I'm worried. Okay, somebody's been here. I don't know if it's still here. See a player? What? Did he fall? He fell. Alright, you know what? Screw you. I'm leaving. Don't care. I'm going higher. Don't care. Oh, I killed him. Well, no. I killed... Oh, wait. No. I'm so confused. Shot. Shots. Don't really want to know where they are. All that broccoli. How far do I have to go? Yeah. This is only open, but I see houses that I'm going to go to. Scratch that.
Jesus, these guys. Oh, fuck. Should I? I need to get closer. Where is he? There he is. I choked. Necessarily safe, so I think that's my cue to fuck off. Damn right, that's what I'm doing. Fuck you guys. Just Pop it.
I need this loot. I need it. I don't have anything. Get it to 100 and I'll be fine. It's always me. It gets to 30. When it gets to 30, I'm gonna have to pop it. Alright, now it's starting to lightning. Bandages. It goes down by 5, bro. Is that a person? No. Like, bro, what the fuck? I hate the storm. See somebody? I'm popping pills, man. I feel this like a rock star. Yo, fuck. I'ma pop these. Is there anybody like over there? I'm gonna like sneak around a bit. I'm gonna make sure that there's nobody over there. Nah, bro. Nah, I ain't fucking around. Let's run. Ah. I see him. Yo, nope. No way, bro! No way! Here, bruh. God damn. I hated my position. Fuck's sake.
I know you guys think I forgot Russ. But I could speak all night about Russell. emotional guy who run through a wall for me. I don't take it for granted. It's days where I want to just tackle you. Snap out of it sometimes, but I know it's days you want to do the same thing with me. I love you, man. I love you.
Kevin Durant will sign with the Warrior. Oh, got you.
Monday night, we are doing a squad builder of the last 13 episodes. And then that should be because they're all up for Peter's coach, title player, and he was in one of my videos. Kevin Durant, why don't you bang that? But I wanted to see if James Harden wins MVP. If he gets a pink diamond, bro, that left-handed squad's gonna be lit, bro. Ginobili, you got David Robinson, the biceps, you got Nate Archibald. That left-handed squad looking lit, boy. And somebody said to do a white boy squad with Jimmer and shit. Bro, I already did a white boy squad. It literally was the worst idea ever, man. Like, I got my fucking ass kicked. I did use a budget version of it, but still. The white boy squad, not a good idea. Let's go, Curry. All right, Curry, turn up on this bump. Oh, why do you think Curry opened, dog? What? Curry! What? See, this is so weird with Curry. I miss wide open shots, but I'll just hit the craziest, like, fading shots. It's fucked up. Like, watch this shit. I missed that shot. I'm just I fucking knew it. This game sucks, dude. Alright, like, fading shots. It's fucked up. Like, watch this shit. I missed that shot with Curry. I'm gonna take a pull up. I bet you I make it. Look at this. I bet you that goes good. I fucking knew it. This game sucks, dude. Alright, Curry's got the red ring of death, boys. He's got the fucking red ring of
shit. I've been fucking hosing, popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. I'm gonna have to go pretty far. Shotgun, I like it. Chest, I like it. AR, I like it. Oh fuck, that scared me. Bitch. Fuck you.
There, that chest.
Hi, I almost went there.
I have a worse lock. Out of here. Smoking way too much broccoli. I have to go far. Till the day I die, 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 day I die. I will never forget you. You will always be by my side till the day I die. I don't know the remix. Fuck off me, bruh. Can't fucking stop me. Shit. I will never forget you. You will always be my son to the day I die. Check over there. No, I can't. It's stupid. I can't check over there. That chest. Fuck. I need to. Chest. Oil this game. I can never get anything. Anything. Da 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 da. Let the boys be boys. Slam. Da 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 da. Let the boys be boys. Just another boy. Then another song. I've been fucking holding popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. All these rock. Ooh, what's that? Please tell me it's something. Fuck yourself. Broccoli. Y'all better pray for me. You can say it. Where the fuck are they? Okay. Do not like it here. Just gonna move on. Ah! Fuck you, cunt! I didn't even hear him! God damn! Fucking gosh.
Holy shit, Matumbo is getting big out here, man. Alright, we still got the red rings. So let's see if. Derrick Rose! What the fuck you doing, little buddy? Sit your ass on the bench. God damn it, bro. This is why the Timberwolves don't need to sign you, dude. Go take your bum ass back to the Knicks, dude. That's where you belong.
How could this happen to me? I'm made by the snakes.
what I'm talking about, boy. Oh, yeah, Curry, pull it. Pull it. Nobody's there. And we're hitting. Okay, take over real quick. Take over, big dog. Oh, where you going, Dirk? I got you this time, boy. All right, guys, Kevin Durant now has the red ring of death. We got 10 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, yeah, we got Dirk on us, too. It's a fucking W. KD for three. Dirk, hold my dick. That's what I'm talking about. All right, guys, we got the bench unit into the game led by Steve Nash and fucking Kobe Bryant. The Canadian himself, Steve Nash. Oh, shit, he's got Steve Nash over there, too. Steve Nash on Steve Nash action. That sounds like a Pornhub video. Just kidding. Kobe Bryant for three. Green light. God damn it. How are we constantly getting out? Yo, fucking Hakeem, what are you doing, dog? Just taking a nap during the game? It's fucking Dennis Rodman, boys, the North Korea supporter. Oh my god! Nice free throw, Rodman, you fucking idiot. Allen Iverson wide open in the corner. It's the Sapphire, but we're still hitting, baby. Steve Nash with the steal. Oh shit. Oh shit, wait, German Jesus! For the love! Oh, and Dirk! The white boys! Putting on for the white boys! We got it. We deserve a shot. Green light, let's go. Dirk Nowitzki is putting on right now for the pasty-ass white boys out there. Dirk again. He's just leaving Dirk open. Yo, this release, though. God damn. All right, here we go. Dirk, show off the handles. Put on for the white boys. DeAndre can't hold you. Oh, he got it! Alright, we got our starters coming back into the game here in just a second, but yeah, I'm super excited to watch the MVP awards Monday night. I'm guessing Westbrook's gonna win MVP. Hopefully we get a locker code or they put them in packs or something if they give them a 99. Like I said, dude, this is their last chance to put content into the game, and yeah, they'd just be missing out on money if they didn't do it. If you guys did see my video yesterday, go check that shit out. I basically predicted all the NBA award winners. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, my all-time teams tournament, the Kings of Kings or whatever, where I am playing as the Warriors. My first game is actually tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Eastern time. But yeah, make sure you guys follow my Twitch channel. I'll be streaming the game. I'll also upload it on YouTube. Kevin Durant, you gotta make that. Thank you. I'll also upload the game on YouTube, probably all edited up and shit. But yeah, if you guys just want to see it live on Twitch, you can follow my Twitch channel, Calderon Fan for Life. It's a pretty huge tournament, dude.
Dude, it's fucking bad outside.
I know. I kind of like it. I am no one to get it done, get respect up off the street, under the sun, no past the sun, to get the respect from my family, my enemies, your enemies. I hope I'm the only one. This fucking game. Okay, I'm not complaining. I got a shotgun now. In the main room, there better be, man. Oh my fuck, that scared me, bro. In the main room, there better be fucking something. Yay, a wall or a fucking floor strike. Whatever the fuck they are, I don't give a fuck. Chest. Thank you. I feel safe. Let's go on a hilltop or a building that I can, you know, fucking shoot people off of. My enemies, your enemies.
I guess, Is there a person? What are you playing? Park? Hashtag when you suck too much cock. You didn't even see what I did. Never mind. Where are these hoes at? These hoes ain't Laura. Whoa, these hoes ain't Laura. How much wood could a woodchuck fuck up wood? I haven't seen anybody, which is weird, but I'm happy.
Have you seen anyone above a 90 overall?
Yeah, I see a 91. Legit nobody. Oh, well, there's only quite a people in this big circle, so, well, 25.
Do you win?
Yo, oh fuck.
Nah, B.
Oh, I see. I just saw my first 91.
Fuck you, ho. Don't fuck with me. Wait, what? Another sniper? I don't need one, boy. What I need is an AR. Oh, shit. Don't you open up that window. There's a fucking chest right I eat there. Please. Okay. Okay. I'm happy. I'm getting rid of one of those. Oh wait, why? Dangerous, please. I get shot at. And then I have room for that bitch. Oh, no, I do not. You can just use it then, so. Hurry. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck is Jesus. How do I? Oops, no, I want that. Wait, what? Ah. Wait, what? Shotgun. There we go. Oh, fuck. No clue where I was getting shot from. just getting shot from? I'm gonna go around these trees. Is that a care package? It's a crate. Yo, I think that's a new ship. Nope. Two crates. I want it. I don't care. I want it. I need it. I'll be there for you. Bruh, are you for... Fuck. I am really dumb. That's what they were talking about the crates. The legendary, okay. Where? I'm being shot at. Where was I just being shot at? I see him. I saw him. I'm going up top, get the advantage. Fuck you.
I'm
What was that? What was that? How is he behind me? I hate this. I hate this. It was in the same exact spot where the circle was in the last game, and I died.
Someone kept screaming at me, and then the other guy wasn't even helping me.
Oh my god. I can't. I fucking hate this game. I wish they added supply drops, not in game, so we can get new fucking clothes and shit.
On this show, Logan Paul versus you take on challenges.
Yeah.
And we have a video of one of those particular challenges. Now, whose idea is it to do these things? Are these your own ideas?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So your idea in this particular scenario was to really wrestle an alligator.
Yeah.
Now, this is not a drugged alligator like you usually see at these...
It was in the wild.
It's an in the wild alligator.
Yeah.
And you found a guy who said he could get you to an alligator.
Mm-hmm.
And did he warn you not to do this?
Yeah.
He did.
Yeah.
You disregarded that warning.
Correct.
Okay, and well, here, this is what happened.
Oh, my
species
God!
The most biting force of any animal.
Oh, my God. This is...
Chicken, come.
What are you doing? This is a big gator, bro.
Hello.
This is terrifying. Will he catch this in his mouth like a dog?
Yes.
And then you fought the alligator. How did that battle go?
So, you're gonna have to watch Logan Paul versus.
Is that the most dangerous thing you've done?
I wish. No, I've done some dumb stuff.
What's the most dangerous dumb thing that you did?
I wrestled a bear.
Like a real bear.
Yeah.
What kind of a bear was it?
It's an 800-pound Kodiak bear.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And when you say wrestled it, you actually got in there and...
I wrestled the bear.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I don't know how else to describe it because you're not supposed to do that. Again, I was told not to.
Yeah, right.
But I did it.
And did you win?
I did.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, it took a little bit. Like, I don't get scared often. But when I was wrestling the bear, I was like, wow, I could die right now.
You had that thought?
I could die, 100%.
And so, did you have fear when you thought that?
It was the first, I had to life check myself. I said, yo, like, Logan, you are scared. You need to take precautionary measures. And so I didn't. And then at the lunch break, my manager was like, hey, you need to just go for it. Because you could tell I was like,
what?
I'm scared of the bear.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Your manager said, just go for it and fight the bear.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You need a new manager, really, is what you need. It sounds
no,
like.
because I dug deep and I said, like, okay, I've lived a good life. I'm 22. I'm ready to die. Like, if I die right now.
Imagine those guys who converted that cool bus and nobody ever comes to pick it up because you got eaten by a bear. Did you ever, if you had been... God forbid, killed by that bear, mauled by that bear, yeah, viciously. Would the video have been released?
I made this in my vlog. I said I wanted it to be. I think it would go viral.
Yes, it would definitely go viral. Do you ever get hurt doing this stuff?
Yeah, I've gotten hurt.
What injuries have you sustained?
So let me tell you about my testicle.
Which okay. one, first of all?
It is my right testicle.
The right one, okay.
I'm missing 15% of it.
Are you fucking joking? Oh. I was about to say, a fucking chest with zero loot in it, I mean with no weapons. That would just straight up piss me off. Fuck, man.
fixing it. I should just leave. You should just leave, John. You don't have to worry about. Fuck you, bro. I fucking hate this. Of course, I destroyed the fucking chest. Why would it be right there? Shit. I need to get out of here. Don't look for anything, just go to the circle. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Please hurry. Yeah, the scope they are. Y'all better pray for me. Y'all can't say nothing. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, that's...
Definitely... Fuck. somebody in there. I wish I just fucking. I just swapped out fucking 10 of them. I'm done. Gotta be careful. Anything. Come on. I'm gonna go check him. I don't fucking care. No, I am not. I have everything that I need. I should probably pop. Oh, goddamn! Yeah. I need to crack my fingers. Nobody's near me. No. Oh. Is that a person? I can't really tell. Yep, that's definitely. Yeah, I don't wanna fuck with him anymore. I don't wanna fuck with you anymore. I don't wanna fuck you anymore. I got a minute to get there. Shit. I don't know. I don't like being in the open. Oh my. Oh no. Are you kidding? You kidding, bro? God. Fuck. Yep, he's gone. I need to go a different way from where he went. Once I get to 20 health, I'm gonna have to use it. I see him. I see him. Make it. going down by two. Oh boy, I'm gonna have low health. See where it ends. I'm gonna have no fucking health. I hate this fucking game.
What? What, taxes or what?
Taxes.
Manager got that cut?
It was his idea. He's like, no, gotta go. No, I was making a video. I have a dwarf roommate. His name is Dwarf Mamba. He's my best friend.
Dwarf Mamba, shout out to Dwarf Mamba.
We were making a video. We had a Godzilla mask, and I said, hey, Evan is his name. I said, Evan, put on the Godzilla mask. We'll call you Dwarfzilla, huh? Comedy, okay. So we go to a mall, and I hop up on a table, and I scream, Dwarfzilla, run for your lives! And then Evan comes chasing me, but I didn't do my research, and the table didn't have four posts like a typical table. It had one in the middle, right?
Okay.
It's not a sturdy table.
Yes.
So I go to run and jump off it. Bugs Bunny type thing where I start moving my legs but don't go anywhere, and I'm pretty flexible, like that's my leg. So
right.
So I go to run off and I'm like full split, and I see a lone chair just like you come in for me. So I landed on my phone.
And you had to go have an operation on your.
That, yeah. Well, here's the thing. I waited 3 days. I'm like, yo, take some ibuprofen, good to go. And I was with my friends back in Ohio, and I was like, yo, like. Balls hurt, guys. Uh-huh. And they're like, yo, like, what does it look like? There's like an avocado in there. One of them picked up the avocado. Like, is it this big? I was like, oh, it is. It looks like that. Yeah.
It did look like it. Was it green, like an avocado?
No. Avocados are like a purplish, right?
Well, sometimes
like
before
they're ripe.
Before they're ripe.
Yeah. Yeah. It's like a before ripe avocado.
Before ripe.
Yeah. So I was like, hey, gotta go to hospital. And they, but. Here's the thing, I just want a disclaimer.
Yeah.
You can't tell that I'm missing 50%.
You can't.
But it's the principle.
It is the principle.
That's an excellent, that's a very good point.
So at the end of the night tonight, you'll get the cool bus, and you realize that now that you're in the cool bus, people are going to know where you are all the time, right? The
windows are tinted.
Uh-huh.
But if you press a button, they untint.
Oh, really?
Cuba.
It's like the mystery machine or
yeah,
something.
No, yeah, it's...
Wow,
it's,
what a setup you have. Well, it sounds like you're having a lot of fun. Just, you know, try to take better care of your testicles is really my only advice to you.
Jimmy, I appreciate that. Logan Paul. New episode of Logan Paul.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. Logan, I actually sought you out and asked to have you on the show because I feel like...
swear to... Are you fucking kidding me? Feel safe. Going down there. Jaden, wanna play basketball in a bit? Yeah. Oh wait, never mind, it's raining out. People will be aware of my position. Know exactly where I am. Is there a chest over there? No, probably not. How at? Don't care. Leave him. just want more people to die. That is a person. Yes, it is. I don't have a sniper. Therefore, he might. Therefore, I'm fucked. Not even fucking around with him. Let me get him up from here. Has nobody been here? I'm in the circle. And of course. Tripping. Chill here. Fuck. Thank you.
pretty cool. About 20 seconds. Direction.
Nah, I'm fucking. I'm not fucking with him. There you are. Oh, there you are as well. Yo, fuck, bro. I'm surrounded. Flank around. Fuck. I'm being shot at from all different directions. There you are. I hate my life. I hate my fucking life. I hate my fucking life! Every fucking time! God!
You suddenly have dominated my computer, like I see you popping up everywhere.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And just started posting on YouTube.
I think you have some of your,
like, original videos as a little kid and with your brother, right?
That's I got to wait a minute.
You and your brother fooling around, eating feet, doing all the things that kids do, pulling your limbs off of each other. And of course, yeah, that's a good move there, too. So then this became popular. You started getting followers.
It took me 8 years. I started off on Vine after 8 years of doing YouTube. That's where I blew up. And eventually switched to Instagram and Facebook videos and then YouTube. And now it's like...
It's crazy. I've seen videos where you just tell people where you are and suddenly a swarm of like 200 people are around you.
Still getting used to that.
Yeah, well, how do you ever get used to that?
I mean, I don't know.
Just
do it more and more.
You drove here tonight in your... You converted a school bus to a cool bus.
It used to be a school bus. Now you can see it's the cool bus.
And what goes on in the cool bus?
Be honest, bro. I've had it for 2 hours now, so not much. But I'll
2 hours. What are the plans for the cool bus?
You can imagine a lot of parties, a lot of filming.
Do you drive the bus, or do you have a cool bus driver?
I did drive the bus.
You drove it here.
I need a driver.
You have to have a driver. Yeah.
Anyway, I don't know how to drive a bus. Need a driver.
That is not what you're supposed to say when you get a bus. Does anyone know how to drive a bus? Have a special license to drive a bus, like a chauffeur's license?
Hope not.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. If you like that, click the subscribe button below, and good things will happen forever.
Fuck.
Shit.
Donna.
Yeah.
You know the Vikings play stuff on Monday?
No. The Bears.
Yeah.
I remember. These holes ain't Laura. Wow, these holes ain't Laura. Mine. Oh wait, nothing special. These hoes ain't Laura. Yo, bye bye. Wow, these hoes ain't Laura. But Dodges. These hoes ain't Laura. Wow, these hoes ain't Laura. Your chest. I think. Nope, I don't. These hoes ain't Laura. Wow, these hoes ain't Laura. Hey, I think I'm gonna just stick here until thingy goes away. I legit hope that the time will pass by. I mean, in the circle, we'll just stay right here. Going on a glock.
What? He's playing Star Wars.
There's literally no one here. Are you fucking kidding me?
We just killed them all. We're just playing to kill that
fuck. Fuck, that was bad idea.
I just did like a flank of the 8th Dynasty, dude.
They're across the street, Lick!
Okay, I'm coming.
They just died.
En route, en route.
Droid's doing work, dude. They're at the bunker.
Bunker. Hold on. You missed one. I got him.
I know he's still alive right next to me.
I got him. Fucker, you killed my
right
friend!
Right across in the bunker.
Hold on,
area.
I'm lit, bro. I'm so lit.
I wish I could spawn on you. Spawning with E3 Chupacabra. All this guy's spawning is Darth Maul, dude. Is there a cooldown on Darth Maul? Like, if I can buy him after he dies, can I just instantly spawn on him?
Bro, what do you want, a fucking discount on Darth Maul, bro?
Yeah, I want a fucking discount, dude.
I don't think that's how it works. Granted, I have no fucking idea.
Damn, he's
can
good.
Can you fucking heal, you fuck?
Shit, that's my bad.
I'm coming, Larry. We have Darth. We have Darth. Lines right now. Reporting. For duty.
Somebody kicked me out.
Back up on
the
way.
Oh, that's
it. Darth on Nichon. Ow! Alright, we're okay. Fucking peek, you bitch! Get fucked.
Yeah, Waffle, I saw that shit.
Bro.
Waffle, we reached the wall.
Reach!
Josh. Wait, we have to wait. Hold on. Alright, go. Beep boop. Beepity boopity.
I don't know.
Mr. Instructor.
Oh
god, there.
It's okay, man. Grenade
launcher, here we go.
Oh! Oh my god, our Darth. Dude, I can spawn as fucking Darth right now, bro.
I can almost spawn as Boba. Hold on, wait, spawn as Darth? So I can spawn
I just got killed by some fuck, dude. I'm done. Wait, what are you spawning as? I'm spawning
I'm
right
gonna
now.
Be Boba and you can be Darth. I'm not spawning as Boba yet, I need a little more points.
I'm going fucking Booba. Sir, thank
you. Oh my god, I couldn't move my mouse fast enough.
Well, I think you can have multiple balls, man. Multiple Boobas. I'm like,
I wanna do it at the same time though.
Oh, okay, my bad, dude.
Sorry, I'll be Darth Maul.
He was, people were using him already. Hopefully the guy dies by the time though. I gotta figure out how to use him. Dude's got fucking walls, bro. I'm leaving.
Oh my god.
I'm leaving.
I can spawn as, are you Boba? I can spawn as Darth.
I'm Booba right now.
I'm spawning as Darth right now. Alright, Waffle, you wanna be my backup?
We can fuck where you at. I'm right behind you, baby. Fucker. I'm right fucking behind you. Let's fucking go, shooting guy. Oh!
Let's do this.
Shoot, you run so fast.
Yeah, we need to get the, we gotta hack. Oh, dude, we fucking hacked that shit so fast.
Here we go.
Alright, which way do you wanna push there?
Left. I'm right at the door. It's opening right now.
Ready?
I'm gonna
charge through.
Alright, ready?
Go.
Man. It's not that far. It's just there's no buildings. I would only kill a minute.
Boba's in the main area.
Hot Solo, you fuck.
I'm not fucking
Boba. I almost killed Han Solo, he's dead.
I'm fine, 6 HP.
I can't see shit!
I'm going up.
Got him! Who's that guy with the fucking...
Hold it, hold it!
Han Solo?
No, it's some big-ass guy.
Chewbacca?
Yeah.
Chewbacca? Chewbacca's fucking potato, man. I don't... He's like...
And then, like, misses all his bolts.
Wow, did you call Chewbacca an oaf?
Yes, dude.
We're some
hearing. We're some
hearing.
Oh, God! I'm blind!
Grenades up.
Wall hacks.
Grenades up!
Right. And I really do.
No, I'm lit! Secure the throne!
I'm going! Contested box!
Woo! Did it! Shit!
Fuck you, Chewbacca!
Running as a BT RPG rocket.
Oh god, I fucking didn't reload fast enough.
How am I still in? Back. No, they're captain back.
Who the fuck has the flashbang, dude?
Oh, go, go. Oh my god, there's so many of these guys. All these rocket droids.
RPG. I should not be alive. What is going on?
I'm gonna go up to that big ass tree.
Me? Our ground ball's going ham.
It's alright, dude. You guys can go look up Yarn and rate it 1 star, because that guy's a little fucking bitch.
Are you trying to reenact movies or some shit?
Mogos, thank you for the prime, dude. You know what this game needs? More birds, dude. I agree, dude. Where the fuck
I don't have any
birds,
wood.
Bro? They could use like 10 times more birds.
Realize.
What do you mean, wow? He's being a fucking piece of shit. He deserves it for being a fucking little bitch boy. Don't fucking wow me.
Fucking
he's
wood.
Fucking with my shit. I'll fuck with his shit. Don't fuck with me. I had a 15 kill streak, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can get Swack in here. Is a new streamer
gonna
get Swack?
Oh, God. We can't mute him either.
Sure. This might be giving away my cover. Just mate. Are you kidding me? What the fuck?
Alright, he's really stupid fuck. I'm just gonna block his donations.
I can't do this anymore, bro. I hate this game. I really hate it. I hate it with a fucking passion.
Make your need fucking alt tab. Fucking block his. Fucking fuck.
There's clones, and then there are stormtroopers. Both are different eras. Aren't the stormtroopers still clones, though?
Ooh, one up in crate. What's this?
Oh my god, I don't want to wait through all of that again.
No, they're different. Are stormtroopers, like, taken from their families and shit as kids and fucking... trained to be soldiers? Some stormtroopers are still clones.
Group playing join. Uh oh. See that shit again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I saw him. I'm not sure.
Alright, so I'll let you know. So when you put the party. Next to our the right, you'll see like a speaker icon. Right?
What is that?
Next
ramen.
Name,
let me see. Ooh!
The party?
Yeah.
Ramen, please.
As soon as you
dude.
Click the party, you'll
email
see a speaker
me some,
icon.
Baby girl.
Yeah.
Email
as soon
me
as it
some.
Disappears, the mute button will
Told
disappear.
Thank you for the prime.
So you have to click the party, click the name, and click mute before that speaker disappears.
Shirty, why are you
bro,
so fast?
It's like
people?
Incredibly fast, though.
Hey, I fucking did it for you, Walhall. Well, I don't need your fucking pussy shit, okay?
Whoa. Can we keep this?
Oh my god, I see
easy?
The mute button. Hold on, it's just like so fucking fast. It's clear. Oh god.
Wait, I'm sorry, what do you do? Because I'll do it too.
Click the party, and then you're gonna see the speaker icon appear next to our
fuck.
Names.
Okay, hold on.
Right?
Hold
as
on,
soon as you
on.
Click party, it's for like a split sec.
Okay,
we're fucking. I'm just asking fast as a Shorty. There's no way Shorty fucking did this. Oh, I'm so close.
I did it, dude. First try, actually, too.
I need you to step it the fuck up, dude. I need you to.
You need a skill set to me, you people.
Dude, this is fucking ridiculous. It's so incredibly fast. Yeah.
You're like holding your fingers.
Wait, Lyric Talk? Fuck, it was so close.
Wait, you just press it. You don't have to, like, confirm it or some shit, right?
No, you just
have to.
It's click the party, click the name, click the mute button.
I don't need to meet you guys, so I'm all good. I might have to.
Fuck you.
I see what you mean, though. Dude, it's so fast. Dude, it's so fast. How do you get that?
Lyric, I think you have to.
Yes.
I think you have to keep
talking
to
him.
Alright. So, I don't really know.
If I die right now, I swear to God. Did I actually just fucking... I hate my life. Like, I legitimately hate my life.
Oh great, now someone's in here, someone's fucking muted.
Summit, I got muted all you guys.
I can't mute though, like I don't have the mute button.
Hold on one second, let me see if I can...
Twice, John? Waffle. Can you mute Waffle?
Summit, you're on mute.
Yeah.
I just hear me.
Alright, yeah, just mute everybody and then they won't hear you.
Wait, you have the mute button?
You guys are broken. Larry, you're broken.
Bro, it's a fucking game, dude. Alright, what do you want right now?
I am so choking.
Dude, the E ability on Specialist is ridiculous.
They like a sprint speed.
It's the one where he goes just off radar completely, he sprints really fast, and then just like two taps people, or two taps, one tap.
It's all good, but you know,
God, bro. It was less.
Oh my fucking god, dude. What the fuck?
That was a question.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you say it. What
are you having for dinner?
I don't know, dude. Probably just something like, I gotta eat up. Dude, I've just been shotgun twice now. Jesus Christ, that thing's insane.
Dude, me too, man. What the fuck, bro? All these assaults with shotguns right now. Actually, the battle droid is actually really good if you utilize him correctly. He does a fuck ton of damage. Oh.
Battle droid, like a...
It's, one of the dudes. There's two battle droids you spend points on, so yeah.
You need a rocket guy, and then, like, a specialist guy.
The second one has a little more HP and some other shit. He's really good, though. Oh my god, poor guy.
Fuck me, dude. I couldn't land those shots.
You know when you put an FPS and you keep killing that same guy over and over, so when you keep killing him over and over?
Yeah.
I'm just killing some guy over and over again. I think that would seem more new.
Maybe he's just giving
you... What a nice guy. Oh, shorty. That was funny. I see it. Forces have
reached the first waypoint. Do you guys know how, like, sometimes you can see through the walls with the fucking binos and sometimes you can't?
Yeah, I don't really get that either. I'm not entirely sure. I like rarely even use the binos. They all sound like Lurk, but with a different voice.
I'm right with you, Mobile.
They are all battle droids.
Dumbest thing you've ever heard.
Wait, what?
The thing you just read was the dumbest thing you've ever heard.
What?
Same thing, different voice.
Wait, you can fucking hear me?
Yeah, you never. Of course.
Why don't you tell me these things, dude?
Because I'm
this
fucking
game is ridiculous, bro. Everything's fucking broken with voices.
No, but for real, that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
I think it was just Sean, dude. He did a little bit more.
Kind of on these trip down, just like other guys here.
I'm coming.
There's 20 people.
Especially if you know someone's kind of like flanking.
Yeah,
you, just like
I think I just seen somebody.
Yeah.
Yep. Jumping noises, like, and they're like nobody behind me. Shots.
Yeah.
Fuck no. Stupid fucking life. I'm gonna do one more fucking game, and God, I swear to God, if I do not fucking win. One more chance. Dare you fuck it up. Do everything in my power to fucking survive.
What? My what? Yeah. My cookie. Yeah. Yo, let's get it. Alright, I'm gonna find some place to camp. I wanted kills, but at this point, I don't even fucking care. Nobody's been here.
just fight over the there. We just all want to defy. Oh my god. I fucking hate you. Where the fuck? Why god? Why god? Why god? Why god? One more fucking time. Oh no, you...
Guy, huh? Yeah!
make your big day. It's my big day. Is there like somebody here or is it just me lagging? Don't like this, so I'm leaving. It's my big day. It's my big day.
It's absolutely whatsoever not safe what I am doing. But what I must say is it's stupid. Yo, bro, I think I might just chill.
This might be gay.
Yo, what the fuck? No, honey! I'm looking at right now.
Ryan, bro!
Holy shit!
Yo, oh my god! Yo, I can't believe this! With the spikes on the wrist! Oh shit! Oh no, we're plugging, baby!
LoganPaul.com/shot!
Gotta plug the merch, gotta get the merch, bro.
Scratching the surface, bro.
Yeah. This is nothing. I mean, this is something.
This is something. This is a little something.
Oh my god, it is the Iron Bull.
The Iron Bull.
Baby, I love you. This is just a party bus. Like, speakers on the top, lights on the top. You got a platform to stand on.
Oh my god, bro.
Hold on, just 1 second. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo. This has got to be illegal.
Yeah, it's illegal because it hurts people's feelings. You know what I call these? Neck breakers.
Oh, for real?
What the fuck is
that? Holy fucking shit.
Party bus.
Party bus, bro.
That's a wrap. Party bus.
Bro, I don't... Oh, damn.
Bad spot. Find a new spot. It's my big day. Oh my. Bro, look at how far away that is. Fuck you. Get to that tree for cover! Shit, why do I... It's my baby. Hey. Fuck was that? Whatever it was, I do not want to find out what it is. I am going to fuck off. This is really stupid. Really stupid. Did I mention that? Yes, it's really fucking stupid. I see a person legit right there. There's a person right there too. I hate my fucking life. I hate it. I just hate my life. I just hate my life. I really do fucking hate it.
Part of that, okay? I love you. Come on.
comfortable.
Our boys at Love Sack really hooked us up.
Yo.
I love Sack, bro. I love Love Sack.
Look at the ceiling right now.
Like, Kenny, show them outside.
Those are... That is electric glass.
That is smart glass.
Bro.
Freaking with the press of a button.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. You better subscribe, bro.
Oh, my God.
Yo. No.
We got the Maverick because we're the shit, bro.
Yeah.
Bamboo along the wall.
Got a microwave, bro.
Mini fridge, bro.
And a ladder.
A ladder to the roof.
It's actually so easy to get up here, yo.
What's up, Dylan, bro?
You're sitting in the perfect spot right now.
Dylan.
Let's go.
I am so excited to see how many people fall off this and how many losses I get.
Jake Paul falls off my bus, breaks skull, dies. All his subscribers go to Logan.
Money.
I gotta hear the music, bro.
Yeah.
I gotta hear the inside. I'm actually nervous for this. Look at this, bro.
Bro, so we cut.
Need your legs.
Underneath?
Yeah, bro.
So that, bro.
What was that? Yo.
Oh. It's my big day. I hope, I just hope. I can just win. If I win, this would mean the world to me. It's my big day. Oh, it's my big day. Test. Bro, you go around too much, bro. This might be gay. Oh, yes, 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 yes. We must fight the hills of the early years. We must fulfill and defy.
like, literally go right to Jimmy Kimmel. Manager Jeff is yelling at me. How much time do we have, Lydia?
Oh,
great. All right, so we're already late. To see this thing go from conceptualization, like about 4 months ago, Ryan, the designer, and I sat down. We talked about what we wanted to get done. So many ideas, so many things. We talked about how this could become the coolest bus on planet Earth. From sketching the bus, then seeing it come to life when I would visit the shop, and then now today, looking at this beast. But I got one person to thank. Thank you, bro. Like, you have blown my mind, Ryan. My man, I gotta go to Jimmy Kimmel. All right, I'll do it.
What do I wear?
I own a
Tokyo Drop Town. That is a wrap! West Coast Customs, you've done it again!
Oh my god!
Oh, I'm driving the cool bus for the first time! This is insane! Jimmy Kimmel, bro, I'm sorry if I'm late to your show. I know you watch my vlogs, I know you're in the low gang. Holy shit! Ah!
We're out here at SFX. What's up, G?
I'm here to just rock. Yo, we did it again, bro. The low gang is still. This is a good time to remind you, if you buy merch, any merch, it doesn't even have to be the new stuff, in the next 48 hours, I am going to pick 10 of you to put your name somewhere on the cool bus and fly two of you out here to take a ride in it with me.
So go, bro. You know, look at
LogiePod.com/shop next to the spikes.
Trust me, this is going to be a fun one, bro.
Yeah. What the fuck is this?
Yup.
What the fuck?
Yup. Yeah, bro, die. I'd be pissed if you didn't.
Yes.
Boy. Yo, Frank, I don't want to cut this short, but we do have to go do, you know, Jimmy Kimmel show.
Jimmy found with him. Oh!
Yo, they put it wrong. It's supposed to be Paul Logan's. God bless them. I say it often. I say it's my big day. Often, but today is actually my big day. I just expelled so much energy just freaking out of the cool bus. I'm gonna take this next hour to get ready, get dressed, look sexy.
Get your energy back.
Get my energy back, bro. Just like decompress and then get ready to rock.
You gotta be Logan Paul in this show, bro.
I know. I gotta bring it, dog. Time to get sexy.
Damn, I look like a...
Hey, Josh.
I don't like looking like an adult.
I don't want to sell stock.
Jeff, this was your idea, bro.
I look like a f***ing adult.
No!
Yo, I hate making my mom proud, bro. That means I'm doing adult stuff. Sucks.
Wow, you look dressed up like you're going on Jimmy Kimmel or something.
Oh, she knows.
Of course I'm gonna watch. I have all my friends here.
Oh, what? Oh,
really?
Wow. It's your big day.
Are you proud of me, Mom? Hey, Dad.
What's going on? Are you going to court?
I'm on Jimmy Kimmel, Dad.
Jimmy Kimmel, understand. You tell Jimmy Kimmel you're part of the man show.
The man show? Oh, that... Oh! Hi, Dad. Well, we'll see you later.
Okay, Logan. It's your big day. Everyone's counting on you. YouTube's counting on you. If Kong is here, he's counting on you. Just a little free Kimmel speech. I feel like the best man, you know, at my own wedding. Man, I'm gonna go out there. You're Logan, you know me, man. I'm gonna represent. I'm gonna make you guys proud. I'm gonna make YouTube proud. I'm gonna come in there representing the internet. And don't worry, internet. I got you.
Please welcome Logan Paul.
go up there.
You gotta know the password, and it rhymes with Mogan.
The Hogan?
It is the Hogan! Come on now, you got it, Hogan!
I wouldn't want to be post Jimmy Kimmel Show any other way than this right now.
It's just the vibes are so good.
Your favorite thing?
The plug on the wheels.
No more links.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck me sideways. Fuck me. Fuck me. Alright. But it's not that far. It's my big day. I'm going in that big house. Hopefully nobody's there. I gotta be careful. Keep my eyes open. It's my big day. People definitely nearby. I gotta show this before anybody hears it. This will fit me. I got some power. Cause this is my big day. Slow though to get to like where I am to like right there.
first lick in the wheel.
I'm talking teeth. You already know I got that teeth.
Stick it on in there.
Okay.
So like I said, guys, today is a busy day.
We're not even done yet, yo. Like, I want to watch my segment on Kimmel tonight.
But right now, we have to go to the set for tomorrow's music video shoot.
Sorry, baby. Remember I said your boy is getting into music? Like, I'm not a singer, but I'm gonna make some bangers, bro.
We got a 2-day shoot. Our lead female is actually a big star. 100% you guys know who she is. Last music video, we got Shay Mitchell. And this one, same thing. Just an absolute beauty, a talented female.
So it should be fun, but just...
What the...
This is hilarious.
You like the cool bus?
Hell yeah.
It's going down, bro.
You're in the vlog, dude.
Shout out to Logan.
Your own vlog,
what
bro.
What the
shit? It's a fact that the grind don't stop.
Big day, I know what you're wondering. Logan, what the are you wearing?
This is a jerk vest. We are practicing a stunt for the music video.
I'm saving, bro. For now,
let's get a little sneak peek.
Woo! Action!
Alright, so now I'm at George's house. It's pretty late tonight. Hi, buddy. It's been a while.
I'm very proud of you.
Hey, George, you want to push play? Probably one of the best days of my life. Finally, I get to watch myself on Jimmy Kimmel. Yo, yo.
You look like a gentleman.
What a f***ing judge, bro!
I actually sought you out and asked to have you on the show because I feel like you suddenly have dominated my computer. Like, I see you popping up everywhere.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Jimmy.
And, of course, yeah, that's a good move there, too.
So then this became popular. You started getting followers.
During that break is where I zipped my fly up. That was a crisis for a second.
And just, you know, try to take better care of your testicles is really my only advice.
Oh, yo, the best advice I've ever received ever. Holy shit. Ow. Okay, Logan. Long vlog. Fun vlog. This was a fun one.
What?
Cool bus, we got it. Do not forget, if you buy merch in the next 48 48-